been the only man to be able to find you out in the MCG tonight, mate. You found some space out there, didn't you?
Yeah, it was a good finish to the game, I suppose. They challenged us late in that third quarter. Yeah, it was a good finish by the Blues.
You had a little chat with the coach at three-quarter time, just a little bit of advice. What was the message from the big fella?
There was probably not long to go in that third quarter, and I probably should have just steadied the clock and tried to play on, and yeah, handballed it backwards to no one and turned it over. They got a goal, and that's probably what started their run, so I just probably need to hold it up.
It's a really powerful burst at the end there, your ability to score heavily and quickly. We haven't seen it that often from Collingwood this year. What's missing at the moment? What does your talk about three-quarter time?
I think our third quarter is where we've been struggling. Coming out after the break probably takes us, you know, half a quarter nearly to get going again. So, you know, we'll work on that and just try and play four consistent quarters.
Well done, mate. Go and enjoy with the boys.
David King there was still Sidebottom, who got the come this way young man at three-quarter time. The talking was initially from Steele, and then Mick took over from there and just blew holes in Steele Sidebottom. This is the way we do it at Collingwood.
You certainly pulled me the